Okay, now that we're much relatively from the high wall, earlier we experienced some really extreme winds, and right now the winds are pretty extreme.